people are safe after being rescued 15 miles off the coast of Folly Beach. We're told all four were found with their life vests on, clinging to the boat, which capsized. All four are expected to be okay.